Hey, it's me. I'm gonna try a quick flight over to the Milan Flyers Field of Dreams from the Ann Arbor Airport here. Just testing my VR recording settings a little bit. So this is interesting. Trying to find my chair here, which is sort of lined up with the seat in here. I don't know, you might hear a little bit of an echo. I'm just using the mic and the headset here. Get this thing ready to go. This is pretty cool. You have to come over and try it. Just watching it on a video is kind of boring compared to the headset. I think this is COM 1 here. It's hard to read the radios with the mouse over things. It's really hard to see the radio displays. I need to turn off these mouse over, pop over things or whatever they are. Really hard to see what I'm doing on the radio. Just checking battery. We're still on battery there at 26.6 volts. I don't know how to turn on the ATC interaction here in VR. Just kind of a test to see how my VR recording stuff is working. If I can lift off here without bumping the tail on back of me. This is the grass runway here at Ann Arbor. Should be Textile Road right below us. Or not, this is actually Textile Road to the right. That is, I guess I'm disoriented. That's State Street crossing the runway and the roundabout there. So Ellsworth in front of us. I guess what, the field's over this way. Take this over to what, 23, and head to the flying field. There's 23 in front of us. We are at just under 2,000 feet here, 1,900 feet above ground, or above sea level, I'm sorry. Shouldn't take too long to get there at 120 knots. should be, I don't know what that is. At Willis Road, because Willis Road has an exit. There's Carpenter, there's the prison. And downtown Milan on the right, the lake pond or whatever that is. There's Plank Road. Bank we made at right at our nose. And there is our flying field right in front of us. Come right in on the runway. Probably need to cut the runway on our feet on the simulator field here so we can see it a little better. It. This is our runway. That's our little patch out there on the right. And our fake pavilion here on the left. And our flight board's missing. Set down right here. Get out, take a quick look. There's our tree. Yeah, the pavilion needs a little work. Looks a little bit different. Yep, there's our flying field. Guess that's it for now. You guys take care. Have fun.